That's how I've been filming.
Southern influence is the winner.